Guys, I got invited to a VIP nightclub in Bloxburg, but little did I know, the other guests here are complete jerks.
Oh my, what?
Alrighty guys, so obviously I am very, very dressed up now. I cannot believe I got invited to this exclusive club, okay? Now, the thing is, guys, rule of thumb, never go to the club by yourself, okay? Obviously, I want to invite someone, and luckily enough, guys, Carrie is actually in the other room right now playing Roblox, and I just managed to join her game. Now, guys, I don't know if Carrie's actually ever been to a club before, but I kind of want to invite her because I think she would have a good time, okay? And, guys, like, seriously, like, look at what I'm wearing, okay? I'm all dressed up. I got my hair different in-game. I'm looking good, okay? But first things first, let's go ahead and find Carrie's house. Where is she? Okay, she's obviously in the game. You guys can see her in the tab list. I know exactly what her house looks like, so let me just go ahead and look around. I actually see a bunch of nice houses in this server, guys, but oh, wait a minute, guys, hold up. I think her house is actually right here. Yep, okay. Guys, I recognize this house for a mile away. This is a beautiful freaking house, but let me just go ahead and go up to the front door and knock real quick. Hopefully, Carrie is at home, guys. I'm gonna see if I can peek through the window or anything. Let's see. I don't actually see her anywhere. Let me go. Oh, wait a minute. Guys, there she is. She's coming right down the stairs right now. Let me just go ahead and say in the chat, I'm gonna say hey, okay? Obviously, guys, she is probably confused about why I'm, like, so dressed up right now. She just said, what's up? I'm gonna say, are you busy? Question mark. Because, guys, she was obviously, you know, on the computer playing Roblox before I decided to record. She just said, what's with the outfit? I'm gonna say, that's what I wanted to talk to you about, okay? She just said, not really. Okay, perfect, guys. She's not busy, which means I think she might actually be down for this, okay? I'm gonna say, so I got invited to this club, okay? I'm gonna say, do you wanna come with? Question mark. It's very fancy, all right? Now, guys, I haven't actually seen what this club looks like at all, but the guy, club owner Drake, was hyping it up like crazy. So, you know, I really, really want to check it out. She just said, ooh, that sounds fun. I'm gonna say, dope, go get dressed up, okay? I'll meet you there. Now, guys, what I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna go ahead and message her all of the details later, but, I'm just gonna go ahead and, head out right now, hop back in my car, and I guess I will see Carrie at Club Owner Drake's Club. Alrighty, guys, I am pulling up to the club right now, and guys, dude, I literally, like, took the top down in my car, okay? And this thing looks dope. You guys can see this club looks really, really nice. There's a bunch of like flashing lights and everything. Oh God, okay guys, apparently I do not know how to drive my car at all, but I think Carrie should be arriving sometime soon, okay? I see a couple other cars around here. Let's see guys, where the heck is my girlfriend, okay? This is obviously club owner Drake's plot. I don't really wanna walk in without Carrie, okay? So let me just go ahead and, oh. Wait a minute. Hold up, guys. I didn't even see her pull up. I think that's actually Carrie. Oh. Yo. Guys, is that my girlfriend? Yo, I'm gonna say wow in the chat, guys. She is wearing a very, very nice dress, okay? I'm not gonna lie, guys. I think we make a pretty, you know, a pretty good-looking couple right there. She just said, what? I'm gonna say, your dress looks great, okay? I mean, guys, obviously, since we can't go out anywhere in real life, you know, it's pretty fun to be able to dress up in Bloxburg and everything like that, all right? Carrie just said, thanks. You said it was fancy, so I wanted to go all out. I'm gonna say it's amazing. Let's go inside, okay? Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty excited about this, okay? I'm just gonna go ahead and hop the fence right here, you know, this little like VIP rope sort of deal, and I think we all should be guested already, okay? Let's see. Where is club owner Drake at? I mean, I see a couple of guys already in here. I'm just gonna go ahead and message Kara. I'm gonna say I'm looking for the owner, okay? Oh, wait a minute, what the heck? Guys, it looks like he actually just came down from the elevator. Never mind, I'm gonna say, oh, here he is. He just said, hey guys, welcome. Oh my God, yo. Ladies and gents, this dude is wearing a Louis Vuitton jacket with a Supreme shirt. Okay, homie's got the bands. Okay, he's definitely got the bag. He just said, I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna say, I'm hyped, bro. This place looks dope, okay? He just said, this must be your plus one. It's lovely to meet you. And then Carrie just said, you have a very nice club here. I mean, guys, dude, there's already people dancing. I see, like, drinks in the bar over there, okay? So how does this all work? Question mark. Okay. I mean, guys, it's a nice bar, so I feel like it might be, you know, like a little expensive and whatnot. We'll see. Okay. I mean, club owner Drake is literally already holding a drink right here. He just said everyone here received a VIP invite. Guys, you guys know me, all right? I'm a little bougie, okay? I definitely do like, you know, my VIP treatment, okay? He just said, everything is very expensive, but for you, on the house. Ladies and gents, if you don't know what on the house means, that means free. I'm gonna say that's freaking dope, bro. Like, guys, that's literally awesome. He just said, there are two floors that take your time to explore. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and say, okay, I'll let you know if we need anything, okay? Guys, not gonna lie, I think Carrie and I are gonna have a pretty good time at this club, okay? Club owner Drake just said, I'll be here enjoying myself, you two do so as well. All right, sounds good. I'm gonna go ahead and message Carrie because I'm not gonna lie, guys, I do see, you know, these two guys dancing right here, you know, I kinda wanna make friends, so let me go ahead and message her. I'm gonna say, so what do you want to do? Question mark. Because again, guys, Carrie has never actually been to a club before, so, you know, we'll just go ahead and, you know, leave it up to her, okay? Because I feel like that would be, you know, the best decision I could possibly make, okay? She's literally just staring at me right now. She just said, I think I'm gonna have to go take a look at the second floor. Okay, well, I mean, you can obviously see two people chilling right there. I'm gonna say, I'ma go talk to the guys over there, okay? Again, guys, I wanna make some friends. Carrie could do, you know, whatever she wants. I'm just gonna go ahead and say, be safe, all right? You know, hopefully she has a good time. She just said, all right, let's meet up later. All right, well, the elevator is obviously over there. I'm gonna go ahead and walk up to these guys over here and see what they're up to. So guys, I don't know what these two are talking about, but they are hitting some pretty nice dance moves, okay? Obviously, guys, I know how to dance in this game myself, so I'm gonna go ahead and walk up and hit the robot. I'm gonna say, yo, wait a minute, guys, this Tommy Skates guy is actually talking to me. He just said, what's up, bro? And then Bradley Surfs 98 just said, hey, man, welcome to the floor. I'm gonna say, how you guys doing? Question mark, okay? Guys, Club Hunter Trey is over here DJing. He just said, let me see you moving. All right, bro, I'm in some dance moves, okay, okay? Tommy Skates just said, dude, we vibing. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and hit a new dance move in game, okay? I'm vibing too, all right? Bradley just said, it's lit, man. I'm gonna say, so, how did you two get invited here, okay? I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm a little curious because the club owner Drake did say this place is super exclusive and like VIP and all that, so I kind of want to see, you know, who these people are, okay? Tommy Skates just said, I own a skate shop, make big bucks. And then Bradley Surf just said, bro, I'm rich, this is normal. I won't lie, guys, that was a little upfront, okay? These guys were very, very quick to say that they were rich. Tommy just said, only the best of the best can get hidden here. Clearly, you are in the same boat. I'm gonna say, I'm doing all right, okay? Guys, I'm not one to be that upfront and, like, you know, a little douchebaggy like these guys, but I'm just gonna go ahead and play along because, I mean, you know, they seem all right, okay? Tommy just said, bro, did you see that girl come in? Whole place went up in flames. No, I did not see a girl, guys. The only girl I saw walk in was my girlfriend, Carrie. Bradley just said, the one that went upstairs? Yeah, man. Hold up. Tommy just said, couldn't breathe with all that smoke. Guys, I'm like 99% sure they're talking about... Tommy Skates just said, that's the one, Red Dret, they're talking about Carrie. Wait, what? Yo, guys, these two are calling my girlfriend hot. Oh my gosh. Bradley just said, our man Randall is up there. Wait, what? And then Tommy just said, dude is gonna get her number real quick. Wait a minute, ladies and gents, I think these two guys are talking about their friend upstairs, and they're saying that he's gonna get my girlfriend's number. Tommy just said, no one beats out Randall with a girl. I'm gonna say, your boy is gonna try to hit on her, question mark? All right, guys, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just a little curious about what these guys are gonna say. Obviously, Carrie is my girlfriend, dude. We literally live together in real life. Tommy just said, try? Nah, he's gonna succeed. And then Bradley just said, oh yeah, man, every girl. What? I'm gonna say, nice, okay? Well, guys, I'm gonna excuse myself. I gotta go upstairs, okay? Tommy Skates just said, you think you got a chance? I'm gonna say, I do, actually, since she's already my girl, okay? I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wait a minute, guys. I got hashtagged, like, hardcore. Tommy just said, lol, good luck, not for long. What do you mean, bro? Of course, I have a chance, okay? I have, what the heck, dude? Bradley just said, bro, there's no way. I'm gonna say, we'll see, all right? Guys, I'm not gonna lie, okay? This could be me being a little mean, but I feel like it'd be kind of funny to see some random dude at a club strike out when trying to hit on Carrie, okay? Tommy Skates just said, no one beats out Randall. Peace, bro. My guy, I'm already dating her, okay? What are you on about? Let me just go ahead and call the elevator real quick, okay? I actually didn't see Carrie come back down, so I'm like 99% sure that she is still up here, okay? Guys, I won't lie. I haven't even been to too many clubs, but I don't... Yo. Oh my god. Do you see this? That's Carrie. Oh my, wait a minute, guys, hold up. I think that's this Randall dude, okay? Ryan Randall official. Oh, bro. Official what? Oh my god. Okay, this guy, I think he has a guitar on his back. Okay, hold up, guys. Let me just go ahead and read chat real quick. Ryan Randall just said, have you ever been to this club before? And then Carrie just said, no, this is my first time here. And then he just said, oh, really? This place is so lit. Me and the boys come here every weekend. Okay, guys, he's not directly flirting with Carrie right now, all right? This dude, you know, he's just doing some small talk, okay? You know, get to know her. I respect it. You know, I understand how to hit on a girl. Carrie just said, yeah, it seems really nice. Guys, here's the thing, okay? The two guys downstairs seemed so confident in their boy, so I really, really, really want to see, okay, what his, like, flirting skills are like, okay? Carrie just said, oh, that's nice. I can see this being a cool place to hang out. I mean, guys, I am looking around upstairs, and it does look very, very nice, okay? Ryan Randall official just said, I have a question for you. Oh my. So how was heaven before you left it? My guy! Carrie just laughed. Why is Carrie laughing at that? She just said, you're funny. Hold up. Okay, guys, I mean, Carrie could just be, you know, like, acting nice to this guy to not, like, directly shut him down and whatnot, but, excuse me, he's clearly hitting on you. Wait, Ryan Randall just said, it's a little chilly in here, don't you think? Wait a minute, guys, it just started raining inside the game. What do you mean it's chilly in here, bro? What? He just said, wanna check out the view? There's a fire. And Carrie just said, yeah, it's a bit chilly. And then she just said, ooh, wait, excuse me? She just said, that sounds nice. Okay, hold up, guys, wait, I think they're going to the balcony right now. Pause. Guys, the way my brain is working right now, the way my 200 IQ is working right now, this guy is taking my girlfriend out onto the balcony. He's probably, like, it's raining outside. Homie's probably gonna pull the move where he gives her his jacket and stuff. Hold up! The only jacket she should be wearing is my jacket, okay? Carrie just said, the fire is so warm. Hold up, guys. Let me just go ahead and walk up a little closer. He just said, look at this view. It almost looks as good as you... Okay, my guy, we're about to fight. Guys, this Ryan Randall dude just said, so, do you ever lift? I love lifting. Is homie talking about the gym right now? Carrie just said, haha, no, not really. And wait, what is he doing right now? He just finished his drink, guys. What is he doing? He's just standing. He's flexing. He just said, look, I'm huge. Did you really just flex in front of a girl at the club? Bro, I'm gonna throw up, dog. Guys, someone in chat just said, don't fall for a Deary. He's a Chad. Yo, exactly. He's still flexing. He just said, I love the gym. I go every day. My guy. Okay. Calm down, okay? Obviously, Carrie is not into the super buff, as you guys can see. Your boy has no muscles, but I won't lie, okay? I'm kind of curious to see how she's going to react to this, okay? Wait, oh my God. Wait, guys, Ryan just said, so, I was wondering if you wanted to add me on Roblox. That's the equivalent of asking for a girl's number. Oh my, what? He just said, so we can chat more. And Carrie said, oh my God, hold up guys. I wanna see if Carrie will bring me up, okay? She just said, I don't really add people, sorry. Ooh, shut down Ryan Randall, got him. Okay. Let me go ahead and see how he's going to react to this, okay? He just said, come on, Carrie, you know me. Boy, she just met you. What do you mean? What? Okay, guys, I'm trying to decide whether or not I want to, like, come in and, like, you know, like, intervene in all this, but low-key, this is kind of funny, okay? Carrie just said, I'm sorry, but no, and, wait, Ryan just said, wait, I just got a message from my boy downstairs. Oh, wait, what? Ryan just said, he said you have a man? Well, yeah, I'm right here. Okay, I'm literally just chilling right here. Carrie just said, yeah, boom. Yes, you have a boyfriend, he's me. I'm cute. Okay. Carrie just said, his name is Dylan. And then Ryan just said, is that why you won't add me? Are you serious? Oh, excuse, is Ryan Randall getting his feelings hurt? He just said, I bet he's a broke boy. Excuse me? Carrie just said, wait, what? Hold up, is this guy, wait. Y'all, this guy is literally roasting me right now. He just called me broke in the game. Excuse me, my guy? He just said, yeah, I am way cooler than him, way more lit. And then Carrie just said, I just don't add people. Okay, guys, homie's getting a little aggressive. Okay, he's yelling. I'm gonna go ahead and intervene, okay? I'm just gonna go ahead and walk up. I'm gonna say, hey guys, okay? I'm just gonna make this as like nonchalant as possible. I'm gonna say, hey B, okay? I'm gonna talk to my girlfriend, okay? Carrie just said, hey. And then Ryan just said, who's this? I'm gonna say, it's me, the broke boy, okay? Ladies and gents, hold up. I'm gonna flex real quick, okay? Y'all see the bank of Robloxia, okay? I'm gonna buy a quick $500,000 in game, okay? Call me broke one more time. This guy just said, bro, get out of here. I'm gonna say, you're talking to my girl, okay? And getting shut down, all right? He just said, you're not rich, you're broke. Yo, I just bought $500,000 in the game. Call me broke one more time. I'm gonna say, you really think I'm broke? Question mark, okay? Let's see what he says, okay? Low key, I have an idea about what I wanna do. Ryan just said, she's been laughing at my jokes all night. I mean, I'm gonna say, yeah, cause she's nice, okay? Ryan just said, yeah, I have way more money than you, I guarantee. Boy, this argument is childish, okay? Hold up. All right, guys, you know what? I had something in mind for what I wanted to do, but you know what? I guess we'll do it real quick, okay? I'm gonna say, club owner Drake, okay? Can you come upstairs, all right? I'm just gonna go ahead and say that real quick. Obviously, he can read my chat messages, and I said it in all caps, so it's kind of like I'm yelling, and oh, wait a minute, hold up, guys. Wait, I see the elevator. Oh my God, wait. He's actually coming up right now. Wait, Ryan just said, so you should get out of here, hyper, oh, buddy. I'm gonna say, just wait up, okay? Drake just said, what's up, homie? I'm gonna say, how much is it to buy part of this club, question mark, okay? Call me broke one more time, Ryan. See if you could do this, okay? Hopefully it's not anything like too crazy. I mean, guys, I did, you know, just buy more money in the game. Carrie just said, what? And club owner Drake just said, whoa, you wanna buy part of this club? I'm just gonna go ahead and do a quick little thing, okay? He just said 50K cash. All right, ladies and gents, let me go ahead and do that real quick. Deal done. Oh, wait a minute. Guys, I think I just reached the donation limit. I'm gonna say I'll do it, okay? I'm gonna say easy 50K, all right? I think I just sent him the money. Not 100% sure, not gonna lie. Hopefully he takes like a down payment or whatever. But Ryan just said, no way you have that, okay? I'm gonna say, do I own this now? Question mark, okay? Guys, I mean, dude, it's proven that I got the money, okay? You know, I got the money for this. So let's go ahead and see what our club owner Drake boy says, okay? He just said, I got that. The contracts will be in the mail. What's your first demand? I'm gonna say, kick this loser out. Kick him out, bro. Ryan just said it. This can't be happening. This is the most lit club in the game. I'm gonna say, get out, buddy, all right? I'm the new owner. Now what? What you gonna do? Call me broke one more time. Club owner Drake just said, oh man, I'm sorry, Ryan. Co-owner says so. Carrie just said, Dylan, isn't that a bit harsh? No, I think that was really funny, actually. Okay, Ryan just said, wow, I'm gonna say leave, okay? He just said, unbelievable, Drake. Ladies and gents, I'm gonna kick this guy and all of his douchebag friends in, okay? And low key, you know, I don't really like the vibe of, you know, like how bougie everyone is. So I might make this club for everybody in the future. I don't know, but I'm gonna go ahead and say thanks. Club owner Drake just said, security on the way. I'm gonna say, you can go show him out, okay? Club owner Drake can go ahead and just make sure that, you know, all of those douchebags leave. But I'm gonna go ahead and talk to Carrie right now. I'm gonna say, you like his jokes, huh? Y'all, I'm just trolling at this point. Like, I don't even know what the heck happened in today's video, but I won't lie. That was pretty funny. Carrie just said, he was nice. He was nice, okay.